Friends, in this video I will show you how to make hex code of the 4x4 keypads. Okay, this is keypads, and these are the rows R1, R2, R3 and R4, and these are the columns C1, C2, C3, C4. Okay, in this tutorial I want try to show. Okay, so which row we want to display, put there zero. Okay, in this tutorial I will show you how to make a hex code of this 7. Okay, so I have put here zero for the R1 rows. Okay, for selecting R1 rows, and here is also I am selecting a C1 column, C1, C2, C3 and C4. In this I am selecting a C1 column, so I have put there 0, and all there C2, C3 I have put 1, 1. Okay, and these notation I have written there R1, R2, R3, R4 and C1, C2, C3 and C4. Okay, here you can see the R1 is 0, so R1 is 0, R2 is 1, so I have also written here R1 is 2 and R3 is 1 and R3 is 1 and R2 is R4 is 1 and R4 is 1 and C1 is 0, C1 is 0, C2 and further is gone. Okay, now multiply the 8 with 1 with 4, 2 with 0 and 0 with 1. Okay, and same here is also you can do multiply 8 into 4, 4 into 1, 2 into 1 and 1 into 0. What the answer will begin out here is come out 8. Okay, and adding 4, okay, 4 and 2, what is become out, this is come out is 14. Okay, this is in a decimal number. Okay, this is a 14 is a decimal number. What we are doing, we are making a hex code, so we have to take a look in table what is the number for the 14. Okay, here I have written hexadecimal number, and these are the decimal numbers. Okay, we have select the 14 is addition for 14 for e. Okay, for the 14 we have to write e. Okay, so we are going in the 4x4, so the code made with this e and e. Okay, for 7 is made e double e x code. Okay, and this is a for 7 ee. If we want to made x code of 1, we have to write eb, and if we want to display 2, we write db. If we want to display 5, we have to write dd. Okay, now the point is out how the hexpad we connected with 8051. So I am gonna also indicate here which pin you can connect. Okay, so suppose we are connecting the hexpad with 8051 microcontroller, so this is a P2 port. Okay, so this is a pin 0. Okay, pin 0, and this is a 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Okay, these pin are connecting like this. Related with this, I have put it a video on my channel electronics project on 8051 for you. Okay, thank you for watching this.